Hey there, everyone. Dr. Beth Westy here, and I'm going to talk about some specific things that could be super, super frustrating. I know a lot of times, you know, around the holiday season, New Year's is creeping up on you, and everybody's thinking, oh my God, I'm not where I wanted to be. Oh no, what do? Where do I start? I see people posting about this, that, and the other. I'm trying to do some research, but I'm not really sure where to start. Here's your opportunity. There's a link attached. You can click the link, schedule a call with me, and I'd be more than happy to troubleshoot a few things and just get you started on a couple of things that are going to make a real difference for you right away. Hi, Sarah. One of the things that can be so frustrating is just trying to weed through all that information out there and figure out, I don't know what's best for me. I don't know where to start. I've been let down by other things in the past, or I have this or that going on. How do I know what I'm going to step into is going to be the right thing for me? And where do I put my focus, right? I talk to a lot of gals that are like, you know what? I go to the gym regularly, and I eat pretty good, but I feel like I'm not seeing any results. And the amount of effort I'm putting forth is not relatable to the amount of lack of result that I am receiving. Does that make sense? That it doesn't seem to match. And then you're like, well, I don't know what the heck to do next. Right? So these are some of the top subjects that I work with women on, and it's super easy to troubleshoot and just say, hey, here's an area to tighten up, and this will help you see and feel a result right away. For some women with exercise, are you exercising too much, too little? What's the timing of your exercise? If that is what is best for your body, why am I having trouble with talking today? What? Is that what is best for your body, for your hormones, for what you're going for what you're training for? Do you have something you're training for or not, right? These are all really important things that make a big, big difference in what you're pushing towards. So where does exercise fit in there for you if it does fit in? Nutrition, what plan have you done? What plan are you looking at? Is that the right thing for you? What's the timing of your nutrition, especially when you look at timing with exercise? Are you looking at those things together at all? Too much or too little? So often I chat with women and I'm like, well, if this is all you're getting every day, it's not enough. It's not enough for how much you're exercising. It's not enough for how stressed you are. That makes a huge, huge difference in your results. It really does. Sleep. Sleep is one of those things. It doesn't matter if you have the perfect diet, you can have the perfect exercise routine, you will not make progress towards your goals if you are sleep deprived. It just won't happen. Your body shuts down. So are you having restful sleep? Are you able to build muscle and burn fat while you're sleeping too? That's a thing. And we can talk about how to do that if you want to know, because there's certain mechanisms and hormones that shift on more at night that you can help do that with, right? Stress. I just wrote that. I don't know if anybody else feels like that. After the holidays, you're like, oh, I know the holidays are over, but everybody's getting sick and there's all this stuff coming and now it's going to be January soon. And oh my God, right? We're just like, your stress levels also can really severely impact how well your body does and the results that you are getting or not getting, right? There's so many things that I'm going to do a whole separate talk on just stress and your results and everything else. And then lastly, hormones. And this is what I specialize in for women. Really working with your hormones, eating for your cycle, eating to really get the most out of your hormones, right? Pregnancies that you've had or not had, or you know, miscarriages, things like that, that can mess up your body for a long time. If you have PCOS, if you've been through menopause or had a hysterectomy or something like that, thyroid, other thyroid hormones that can be impacting your results and your health and energy overall. A lot of women will feel like, you know, I'm doing all these things, but I have no energy. Or when I try to go on a diet or something, yeah, it works, but I feel like a pile of hot garbage. That's not normal. That's telling you something, that you're getting your body into this state of deprivation, which sucks. It just does. It's hard to keep up. It's hard to keep going with. And it's not something that's going to be lasting and give you a lasting result, because it's not something that is in line with how your body naturally works and functions. So I do have a 12-week group where I work with women more one-on-one to help make sure you are getting these results and having these changes happen. So there is information about that and a link there. But more than that, if you are struggling with something and you're not even sure where to turn, or you're like, you know, I feel like I do really well with my exercise and my sleep, but nutrition, I'm not sure if I'm doing the right thing, and my stress is totally out of control, you know, click the link there, set up a call with me. I would love to chat with you and just help give you some tips that can make a difference going into 2018, right? That's all it is. I just want to be able to help you start off on a better foot and not be so frustrated, because that's the hardest thing. A lot of times I feel like, you know, women will have the best intentions, or you'll want to start something, but you'll feel like you're failing if you're not doing it right. But oftentimes it's because you're focusing on something that isn't really the thing you need to focus on right then to get you a better result. So it's just a little bit of a tweak, a little bit of a shift of focus. You know, maybe you really need to focus more on sleep. Maybe you need to work on getting more sleep or making your sleep more restful. That'll make a huge difference in your results. So if you are interested in chatting and learning more about where the best place for you to start is, click that link. You can schedule a call. I'd be more than happy. We can tackle any of these topics, or if there's other topics that you are wondering about, or if you're just feeling like, I don't even know where to start, start with a call and we can kind of go from there. That's what I got for you guys tonight. If you have questions, please, you know, either comment below, or if you're not comfortable commenting, don't hesitate to send me a private message and ask questions there as well. But I will chat with you guys later, and have a great night.